soldiers patrolling. No,
that was an attacking shot to you.
The whole area is on high alert. I am expected.
What's wrong with the general?
There He's must be a door it opens.
For reinforcements we don't have.
Something that happened in the Sharkia has me worried. Some more than usual, I need.
Nobody gets past me.
Could be dangerous.
Who?
So much for staying hidden. There is a note. El Mar de Juar had questions about our friend's past. Smart. He was ordered to a meeting at the Great Garrison. One down. Now to deal with Al Aishma. This is the harbor. Now to find Admiral Nadir. This shipment is headed outside the city. This is a detailed diagram of a strange-looking ship.
I find it scandalous when that woman Marie gets away with it.
Not welcome here. Go.
She has survived.
A note directing all shipments to a location just south, along the River Tijla. This shipment is headed outside the city.
Yeah.
Sajjad had led the charge into the house.
Find you.
The Admiral cares more for this precious model ship. The Admiral cares more for this precious model ship than his own men.
Admiral Nader is very concerned about keeping fire away from his prototype ship. About missing shipments belonging to the Turkic mercenaries. The Admiral was stealing. That is two down. I should return to Fulev. Khulad and tell him Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma are dead.
Esteemed visitors to Baghdad! Do you
Wait, Ali. Let us hear from Basim first. Were you successful in your tasks?
General Jasur and Admiral Nadir are dead.
Did you find anything to identify Al-Mardekhwar?
Not exactly. General Jasur was commanded to meet Al-Mardekhwar at the Great Garrison. It seems his past finally caught up with him. Admiral Nadir was questioned about missing supply shipments meant for the Turkic military. Al-Mardekhwar was not happy.
So, Al-Mardekhwar is at the Great Garrison overseeing supplies for the Turkic mercenaries. There is only one officer of sufficient rank who fits. Warlord Wasif At-Turki.
Wasif? This makes sense. There are few others who could have taken Beshi.
Beshi has been taken?
He never came back.
Wasif just returned from an excursion for the Khalifa, and is at the garrison. If he has Beshi, that is where he will be.
Then that is where I am going.
Wasif controls half of Baghdad. If we challenge him and fail, it could start a war that reaches even Alamut. You need Basim.
Fine. I will meet Basim near the garrison before I move. But do not take long. I am finished waiting.
Enter the Great Garrison and kill Wasif. He must not escape. And it must look like Ali did it. The safety of Alamut depends on it.
It will be done. Ali, are you ready?
And who are you to tell me what I can and cannot do?
There is more at stake here than your pride, Wasif. We walk a narrow path.
Enough! Take care what you say when we next meet, Governor. I will not suffer such insult twice.
That's Wasif and Baghdad's governor, Muhammad ibn Abdullah ibn Tahir. He gave Wasif an order. The warlord did not like it.
The governor of Baghdad has no authority over the warlord. Unless... could he also be with the order?
Muhammad? I don't believe it. He is not just governor. He is a poet and a scholar. The man has spirit. I hope to make him an ally.
Well, I hope you are right. Wasif is enough to deal with. I just have to find a way inside the garrison.
One of the stewards inside is loyal to me. You will find him near the cookhouse. When he sees the red sash, he will help you.
What will you do?
I will find Beshi and then free other rebels being held in the prison. Wasif, I leave to you.
Warlord, you cloak yourself in the Khalifa's colors so you can kidnap and kill at will. You are a plague upon the land. Its soil is red with the blood of those you have butchered, all because they sought their freedom, or because you feared they would. You think yourself untouchable, surrounded by your soldiers. But we will storm the garrison. Free Beshi. And see your reign of terror end. Those walls do not look climbable. I will have to find another way in. Show me the path ahead. Forgive me, Enkidu. I put you in harm's way.
Go somewhere else.
Don't. Just don't.
Those garrison walls are useless as they are. Have you seen the holes in the garrison walls? What's the point of having walls if they have holes in them?
You mean the construction? There are guards everywhere. No one is getting in or out of that place without being caught.
There might be a way in along the northern wall. I should take a look. Tabban, I need to flee. There is a steward here loyal to Ali. He will be somewhere near the cookhouse. Not the warmest of receptions.
Something's happening down there that isn't right. I heard the same thing at Master's Gate. We don't want to know.
This is the barracks. Wasif's room is probably further inside.
What?
Every one of the city gates.
Fighting with the Amir of Barda back in 38.
Can't avoid me long.
Hey!
We were on. Ready.
Tell me the key dropped off the chain again.
Key. This should get me into the inner garrison.
Thank you.
Wasif's room. It is surprisingly bare for a man of his rank. This is an elaborate shrine. Wasif must have loved his mother.
Stand straight and eyes front! The warlord is arriving and will tolerate no disorder.
Better. The heft is good. The balance, too. The hilt is still a bit tight. Let us see if the edge is better. Whoever bears arms against us is not one of us. You chose the wrong side, my friend.
Judgment belongs to Allah, not you.
It's still sticking. Make the blood grooves deeper.
Time to put the dog down!
We should free the others. Then you can lead your men outside. I will deal with Wasif.
Outside? Don't be foolish. This is the perfect beginning. We are going to pull this place down.
Be careful. He's more dangerous than he looks.
There is the warden. spells. Now to release the others.
Stay alert. There's been word of strange noises.
When are they not strange
noises? Just keep your head on a swivel.
Your men are free. Now I must find Wasif.
There's a signal fire just above here. Once lit, it will raise an alarm throughout the garrison. The guards will come to us.
And I will find a way into his room while he is alone. All right. I will light the fire.
Do not forget our agreement.
I have not forgotten.
Quickly. The Syndic Ali and his rebels have attacked the garrison. Request reinforcements. Seal the letter. When the door is breached, find a way through and deliver it to the Khalifa. On your life!
Feather. Isn't that ironic? Was it taken from an eagle who fell out of the sky?
A symbol of freedom. A word you did not use often. And never will again.
Oh. So this is freedom. Yet, I do not see any way out.
We will have to fight our way out.
Our revolution begins now! With me!
This may not be good.
Hold on.
What?
Won't take
Wait,
long.
Hold on.
Why did
you won't escape!
Your warlord lies dead already.
I lost my speed on!
No!
I'll silence you!
That is it! Let us get out of here!
Follow me! Stay close!
Is this what you mean by freedom? Brawling our way out of a garrison?
Why? Do you lack the stomach for an honest fight?
No! I just prefer an honest assassination! I hope you trained your men better than the warlord trained his.
Can you not see me for yourself? The fight is almost over,
okay? All right, we have this.
That was close.
Not close. Inevitable.
More guards!
Hey!
With a venom? Perhaps our cause appeals to you more than you.
What the?
Nice hit!
That is the last of them.
Let us go out the same way we came in.
Oh no, my friend. We are leaving through the front gate. Keep up! We are close. The victory is ours.
We are with you, Sahib Azen.
This is a good day. I will meet you at the bureau. Our fight begins. We will have freedom or death. God is great.
There is no God. God! 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 God!
I should return to Fulav at the Bureau.
If you mention the cat, he will come. And here he is.
Go softly, come softly, so the cat does not gore you.
You have honored your word. Wasif lies dead, and all who hear of it, hear of me.
I regret we could not save Beshi. He was a brave man.
Already they tell his story throughout Baghdad. He will free more by his death than he did in life. Freedom has a price. The only question is whether we will pay it.
Beshi was proud to.
I have much to do. I would wish peace upon you both, but we know that is not in your future. Nor mine.
I fear Ali is right. Nothing will stop his rebellion now.
Maybe nothing should. The things he says. At the garrison, we saw Wasif arguing with Governor Muhammad ibn Tahir.
Muhammad? That is odd. I will keep eyes on him. Arakallahe Khan.
This is the place. Go, Enkidu. I have found my mark. Is done. So much for finesse. This is the place.
Bleed!
The sky is safe once more, my friend. This is the place. Now. A list of what is inside these jars would make my search easier. I must take care. The contents of these jars could kill the unwary.
I'm glad we are just guarding this job.
Here, dog!
This sample should suffice. I must take care. The contents of these jars could kill the unwary. All the samples I need. Now to drop them off. I must get out. Who would think to look for these samples in a planter? Only those in the know. I should not have revealed myself.